His job is to make the owners money. Okay?
Well, in essence, wait a minute.
But if he continues to make the owner's money and the franchise's valuations are going through the roof, the sport is worth $10 to $11 billion.
Not because of him.
But
same thing with Goodell. That's such a joke.
But he's the guy on, that's his job.
And
he's not losing that money.
Could do the job.
But what has he done wrong? All right, this has been bad. But the owners are going to get together and fire him? I don't see it.
I'm just telling you how I'd feel. In essence, you're right. His job is to protect the owners, but outwardly, his job is to protect that shield. He's the commissioner of Major League Baseball, and he has embarrassed the game of baseball. And can we stop with, Roger Goodell makes billions of dollars for the NFL. I would love to be able to sell a network on the NFL. All right? I'm not saying Roger Goodell is as smart as I am or anything. Of course, he's a lot smarter than me. But the point is, he's selling the NFL. He's selling ratings, okay? He's got the ability to sell a sport that is at least the second most popular sport in the country. So stop. I'm sure somebody else can do that job. And they would have done a better investigation and handled the situation better.
I just don't think that you judge everybody by their worst moment. And this is not a proud time.
This is a devastating
for Manfred
moment.
I get it, but it is not destroying the sport. I told you last week, I believe it's going to help the sport this year. It's going to make every Astro Road game
a must-see.
But
that's not how you want to do it.
It doesn't matter.
But because that'll eventually go away, and it's going to further embarrass baseball when they're making these exciting games where they're throwing at Astros, and in essence, the players that they get thrown at will get more of a punishment than the Astros will. And in essence, baseball will be protecting the Houston Astros throughout the 2020 season, where if you breathe on them wrong, you're going to get thrown out of games or get suspended yourself.
I personally don't think he should be fired. I think he's done a lot of good things for baseball.
Well,
outside the box.
Things. The Marlin thing was an embarrassment, and the way he handled the Marlin thing was embarrassing, too, when he went on Lebatard and got attacked by Lebatard and could not handle himself. So I'm sorry for sitting there and talking about him doing a great job. I don't think he's done a great job. He's done some good, but the bad he's done could do irreparable damage to this sport.
I think the sport is stronger than that, but I hear what you're saying.
It's stronger than what? But when Bud Selig was buffooning around, the sport was strong.
And Bud Selig made the Hall of Fame. So you're saying he's buffooning around. Obviously, somebody thought he belonged in the Hall of Fame.
But you couldn't tell me that there was a huge disconnect. With the game and growth of the game when Bud Selig was the commissioner.
But your idealistic view of what a commissioner is different than their real job. Bud Selig increased franchise values and they kept making money. And it's not like football.
Would you consider Bud Selig was a great commissioner?
I think he did a lot of good things. I think
things. Nixon did a lot of good things and he had to resign.
You know what? But I think that Nixon was a good president. I do.
But a good president that still had to resign,
I get it. But I don't think that this falls under Manfred You know what Manfred has to resign? When Jerry Reinsdorf picks up the phone and said, you know what, you got to go.
And otherwise, I would not be saying, and you're right, and I'm not saying he should volunteer his resignation because he's a lot of things he can do to try to save it. I'm just saying if I was an owner and you put it to a vote now, if I got a phone call
they'd say stay.
I would say go. And you know what? If he starts losing the owners, he might, Michael. Because who's employs all these players that are upset? And why are these players are upset? Because some of them felt like they were robbed of championships. You don't think the Steinbrenners are red hot right now? Now, they'll play ball because they're professional, but don't you think that Hal, especially Hank, isn't red hot that they might have missed an opportunity at winning a championship?
I'm sure.
You don't think the Dodgers ownership and everybody in that division?
But did they miss the championship because of Rob Manfred or because the Astros cheated?
Because the Astros cheated and got away with it. And then you have the audacity as the commissioner to tell us that these were stringent, that these were tough penalties that he handed down? Come on. No way.
Let's take a brief timeout, come back, more phone calls.